Well, check out this little bird out here. I'm not sure if it's hurt. If it's cold. But he's not very afraid of me. Let's go take a look at him. Hey, little bird. What you doing there, baby? You don't look like you're doing very well. I put some birdseed out there for him. I'm gonna get a towel. Come on. Come on. That's a good bird. We'll bring him inside and see how he's doing. I probably shouldn't do this. I'm not supposed to bring wild birds inside the house if you got birds, but I think the little guy's in distress. So maybe if he warms up, he'll do better. Let's just get you warmed up and see how you do, okay? Well, I got an old Peaches cage. I think I'll go get it cleaned up and we can put that little bird in there. It was awful cold last night with the freezing rain, so the bird's probably just a little bit cold, I think. Well, I gave it some pieces of cookie and it was chewing on it a little bit. It didn't look natural the way it's all fluffed up there. I gave it some water here. You know, when I approach it, it doesn't seem that afraid of me. I guess probably because it's so sick or not feeling good. It did try to do a little poop there. See, it's chewing. It's eating. Oh, yeah. That might just be a little bit cold. It was freezing rain last night, so it's probably a young bird, I think. It's just cold. Not afraid of me. It's breathing heavy. Right, little bird? What are you about the cutest thing? You can see it looks like it's just got flight feathers coming in. Probably not a very young bird. I can't believe they would be hatching chicks this time of year, but you never know. It sure doesn't look natural for an adult bird. It's trying to eat something. I'll show you, it's just not very afraid of me. Right, little bird? You're not that afraid of me, huh? See? I could almost bet you, huh? Not quite up for that yet, huh? That poop doesn't look very good for bird poop. Well, I didn't expect this to happen this morning. I was just cleaning up. Might have a little visitor, right? I hope you're gonna be all right. Maybe if you stay in the warm house, you'll be okay, huh? I'm gonna go get a bird cage for you, okay? You just hang out here and do what you can. Well, at least it's eaten. That's a good thing. Breathing awful heavy. Well, it's in distress somehow. Yeah, I'm sure the warm house will help it. Help it some. All right. Okay. Here's old Peaches plastered up against the side of the cage. Right? Well, I think the bird is ready to go back outside. Oh, she's trying to get out, so I think I'm gonna let her out. After I spent a bunch of time cleaning up that old cage. It's only been about half hour or 45 minutes since I brought her inside. But I don't want to stress her out. I think she's okay now. I think she just needed to get warmed up, get a little bite to eat maybe. I guess I'll try to get her under the towel again. Okay, we're not going to stress you out anymore. Okay. But if you need to get warmed up again, you just come inside. You want to come back inside? All right, bye-bye. She seems all right now.